I see the love you give her every time her eyes light up. I see how you cherish her heart every time you say her name. Thank you for being a true man of faith, helping lead her closer to God, for being her protector, safeguarding her heart, and for being her soulmate, basically. Beautiful mind, your heart got a story with mine. Your heart got me hurting at times. Your heart gave me new kind of highs. Your heart got me feeling so fine. So what to do? So falling for you. So falling for you. It took us a while. With every breath, a new day. With love on the line, we found our share of mistakes. But all your flaws and scars are mine. So falling for you. So falling for you. And just like that, all I breathe, all I feel, you are all. Still falling for you. Brighter than gold, this love shining brighter than gold. This love is like letters in bold. This love is like out of control. This love's never growing old. You make it new. So falling for you. So falling for you. It took us a while, 'cause we were young and unsure. With love on the line, what if we both would need more? But all your flaws and scars are mine. So falling for you, so falling for you, so falling for you. And just like that.
With you, I'm safe. We're falling like the stars. We're falling in love. I swear to God, I can see four kids in no sleep. We'll have one on each knee, you and me.
Hi, Dallas. Take you, Natalia, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you. In good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. To love you and to honor you. All the days of my life.
I, Natalia, take you, Dallas, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you, in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you, all the days of my life.
My friends, it is my honor to present to you for the very first time, Dallas, Natalia, as husband and wife. You may kiss your wife.
They say love is more precious than gold. It can't be bought and it can't be sold.
Natalia, as soon as I heard Dallas start ranting about you, I knew you were something special. Dallas flew back in April, and he's sitting there, and he will not stop talking about you. I was like, my God. I go, what, are you going to marry this woman or something? And he goes, actually, I am. I'm going to get the ring tomorrow. You want to come with me? I'm going to ask her to marry me as soon as I get back to California. And this might sound cheesy to everybody, but there's something about Dallas that next day. He just had a confidence. He had a swagger to him that I knew. He knew exactly what he was doing, and he was going into it with his full heart. And for somebody who makes my best friend this happy, I could not thank you more. So we'll wrap it up with this. Dallas, I know me and your mom and your grandfather are looking down on you right now, and they're smiling at you because of the man you've become. So I'll end it with this. Congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Ketchum. Thank you.
Dallas, you have continued to show your commitment to Natalia in every way and in everything that you do. But Natalia didn't always know this kind of love, though. There was a time that you felt like you weren't worthy of love. You tried so hard and put so much work and effort into relationships that just didn't work out. A word that describes your relationship is hope. The kind of hope that inspires others to love fiercely and fiercely. The hope that we may all find a love like yours that is so unwavering. And the hope that you both will know a love like this for the rest of your lives. Thank you for letting me be a part of this incredible day. I love you both so much, and I wish you the best. Here's to the Ketchums.